Come on, Belmar, are you ready? We're the men of the Quaker City String Band. We're happy to be here this evening, back here in a great beer garden, St. Joe Gums Carnival. Going to be a great night here this evening. We're going to start things off with a song entitled Start Each Day With a Song. I couldn't do any better than that. Here we go. Don't point at me. I'll make you sing here, Gary. Gary, yeah, right. Starting today with the song now, ladies and gentlemen. So before we go any further, we have these two lovely people over here. Come on, hold that sign up in the air. They're selling the Mega 50-50. It's $5 a ticket, and they're a big deal for $5 for $20. So that works out to $4. So make sure you stop on over and see them. We're going to keep things going. A great song entitled Powder Your Face With Sunshine. We'll be right back. Two songs there, A Pat of Your Face with Sunshine and Start to Stay with a Song. Once again, we're the men of the Quaker City String Band. Thank you very much for having us back here once again. It's great to have our carnival back in the month of May like we always did. But I'm going to introduce one gentleman to you real quick. He's not being rude. He has his back to you the entire time. He's the musical director of Quaker City String Band, Mr. Scott Grazer, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Scott. And my name is Harry Brown. I have the honor of being president of Quaker City String Band as well. So you're stuck with me as your MC for this evening. But right now we're going to play a song entitled Smile, Darn You Smile. We're going to feature one of our members, Mr. Ed Mackin Sr., up here in the vocals on the second. That was Mr. Ed Mackin Sr. there. How are we doing so far? What's your name? Juliana. So you're going to be our captain. You're going to dance all night long out here, right? All right, Juliana. We're going to keep things going. Take it down south. The song entitled Alabama Bound. happy band there, ladies and gentlemen. So don't forget, we do have our 50-50 going off there. I'll be walking around a little bit later on and be chanting it off. As Quaker City String Band, as we talk every time when we're out here, Quaker City String Band is a very large family here, as we call it. We have 33 father and son combinations, and we have 22 brothers combinations as well. Tonight on the stage, we have roughly about 50 members, playing members. And on Broad Street on New Year's Day, we're allowed to have 67 members. So we'll talk a little bit more about that a little bit later on. So we're going to keep things going. Our next song is entitled Put On Your Old Gray Bonnet. Bonnet there, ladies and gentlemen. So Quaker City String Band, our headquarters, is located over in South Philadelphia, where all the mummers originally started at. But we probably have up here on the stage, I think, three quarters of these guys, gentlemen, live in New Jersey. So I live in Belmar. We have people, Woodbury, Collingswood, and Barrington, and Ed, where do you live? Deptford, there you go. So, but we're going to take you back over to 2nd Street over in South Philly. A song entitled Annie from 2nd Street. We're going to feature Michael Spanky Brown on our vocals on the 2nd. No. I was waiting for you there. I was waiting for you, Michael.
Do I ever?
No, you wanted the
Absolutely.
Best thing.
Belmar,
he is here.
What's up? How's Belmar doing tonight? Come on, put your hands together. All right, that's what I'm talking about. Did you go on the rides? Were you on the rides? Did you go on the, what was your favorite ride? Ferris wheel? Mine too. I used to go on it when I was a kid. They won't let me on it now. It only makes it halfway around. Here we go. Come on now. That's a hand clapper. Here we go. Come on, put them together.
She's a girl who's awfully sweet. She's sugar and spice. Yes, she's everything nice. She's my Annie from 2nd Street. She's got a cute little walk and a smile so rare. When she stops to wonder, the fellas, they stare. She's a girl that can't be beat. My Annie from 2nd, I don't mean 42nd. My Annie from 2nd Street. Come on, boys, crank it up. We got some strutters out there. Come on, let's get them strutters out there. That's it. Sound guy knows how to do it. everything nice. She's my Annie from Second Street. She's got a cute little walk, she's got a smile so rare. When she stops to wonder, the fellas they stare. She's a girl that can't be beat. My Annie from Second, I don't mean 42nd. My Annie from Second Street. She's got a smile so rare. When she stops to wonder, the fellas they stare. She's a girl that cannot be me. My Annie from Second, I don't mean 42nd. My Annie from Second Street. Oh yeah.
How about putting your hands together for the boys in Quaker City String Band?
There he is, National Park's own Michael Spanky Brown, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for Spanky. Well, we'll bring it back up if you don't clap for more here a second. All right, so Quaker City String Band, as I talked about, father and sons. And ladies and gentlemen, the young members of Quaker City String Band, many of us have come up through the ranks being a young member in the band. And we take pride in all of our young members in the band. And we write our own songs sometimes. We have a lot of musicians in the band, a lot of rangers. This next song is written by Mr. Kyle Rothline of the band, and it's entitled In the Good Old Summertime. Summertime there, ladies and gentlemen. So on New Year's Day 2022, we were back with our New Year's Day parade. Who here knows what Quaker City did on New Year's Day? What was our theme? Blues Brothers. There he goes, ladies and gentlemen. They got it. So Quaker City String Band decided, ladies and gentlemen, that when we were coming back to go old school and take it easy and have fun. So we did a nice theme based on the Blues Brothers movie. And ladies and gentlemen, Quaker City String Band had the honor of finishing second prize once again. So we considered it a win. We had a great time when our fans enjoyed the day just as much. So how we doing so far? Are we getting better? All right. You're going to dance here soon, though, right? You're going to keep going? All right. We're going to keep things going. We're going to feature another vocalist. He's over here to my right, Mr. Matt Czaplinski, on a song entitled Out of Nowhere. Gentlemen, a big round of applause there for Mr. Matt Chaplinsky over there. So what we're going to do now is I need all the little kids to come on up here. Where's all the little kids? We're going to have a little parade up here. So come on, I need a big hand. I need some help. Come on up. Come on. Who else? Come on. All right, so we're going to play a couple songs. One's entitled You Are My Sunshine. Then the other one is from Disney, from a Disney movie. But it's entitled Zippity Doodah. Do you guys know that song? Okay, so you're going to be the captain. Yeah, hey, Scott, you're good. You're good. We're all right out here. Tell them we got this, right? There you go. So you're going to be the captain, all right? We're all going to follow her. You're going to follow me. You ready? Okay? So you got to put your hand up in the air. You got to do the mummer strut. You're going to dance like this. All right? Here we go. Ready? Well, you got to clap along. Heard that. Right, come on, here we go. We need a straight line. Come on, Matt. Like the piper. and take a bow. What do you got, Scott? After you've gone, they're going to keep on dancing? Because we're going to play a few more songs. We're going to take back with another Mummer's favorite. It's a song entitled After You've Gone. You've gone. Now, ladies and gentlemen, real quick, come here over here, Santino. You guys are going to love this one. So this little man right here, Santino. Hi, Santino. Santino saw Quaker City String Band in the Gloucester City St. Patty's Parade. Ever since then, we have this effect on everybody, you know. Ever since then, every night, Santino goes to bed watching YouTube, watching Quaker City String Band. Yes, he does. So, Santino, you're the newest member of Quaker City String Band. We're going to keep things going as a song for you. It's called When You're Smiling. My wife watches YouTube every night with the string band as well. Come on, TJ, sing.
The whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, the sun comes shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop that sighing. Be happy again, oh, keep on smiling.
Quaker City, we got one more song. We're going to take a quick break. Don't go nowhere, but we do have plenty of food. We have our 50-50 going around. We have our bartenders over here taking care of you. So please stick around. We're going to take a short break. We'll be back real shortly. We're going to end our first set with a song entitled, Oh, When the Saints Go Marching In. Gentlemen, we'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. So Michael's going to play a song entitled Bye Bye Blues. So ladies and gentlemen, Michael Craig Jr. here is 18 years old. He's been playing for roughly about a year and a half, Mike? Year and a half, ladies and gentlemen. He's come a long way. So we're very proud of Michael, so thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, as I mentioned about Quaker City String Band in our history, we just celebrated our 101st anniversary this past year. We just had our, due to COVID, we just had our 100th anniversary though. But we are 101 years old. One of the things about Quaker City is Quaker City String Band is the winningest string band in the entire String Band Association. We have 22 first prizes since 1921. So, Spank, were you here in 21?
Yes.
Okay, yes. I was here in 31, but anyway, ladies and gentlemen, so we have a song that was written by one of the members of the band, and it's entitled The Quaker City Strut. Mr. Brian Eisenhower right here. Brian, come on, wave your hand out. Brian wrote this song. You got to listen to the words, because this is what Quaker City is all about.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Harry. Come on, Quaker City. Crank it up. City, the pride of Two Street Road, and no matter where we're struck, we'll light up your hearts, the only band to make a stand and shout, so give a cheer for Quaker City. We'll make all your troubles disappear, and with class, pride, commitment, we'll always be a hit. Quaker City, we love you dear. Ladies and gentlemen, the theme song of the Quaker City String Band.
Michael Brennan there, ladies and gentlemen. D, how do you do?
Dee, darling, where are the candy canes?
Oh. Yeah, Justin Fox, where are the candy canes? So we're going to keep things going. Take it back a little musical, but his song's entitled Wells Fargo Wagon. We'll be right back. little Wells Fargo wagon there, ladies and gentlemen. So as I said, on New Year's Day 2022, Quaker City decided to do something different, and we did we're getting the band back together. We thought it was appropriate with coming off of COVID and the parade being shut down, and we did a great Blues Brothers theme. But we also changed it up a little bit with some of the music that we played that day with a different type of feel. This next song is a song that was done by Chuck Mangione. It was written by Mr. Anthony Trombetta up here. Where you going, Anthony? And you'll know the song. It's entitled Feels So Good. Ladies and gentlemen, you remember that song? Great song entitled Feels So Good. So, ladies and gentlemen, Quaker City is very privileged, very honored, and very lucky to have the opportunity to travel all over the world. We've been to France, we've been to Spain, Italy, and we've been all over the U.S. And one of our favorite places to go, of course, is the Magic Kingdom in Walt Disney World. We've had the honor of going there 5 times so far, praying on Thanksgiving weekend. Down Main Street. This next song is a great Disney song entitled A Dream Is a Wish Your Heart Makes. And we're going to bring back up Enrico Palazzi. Come on, Enrico. Get back on up here again. Bring Matt Chaplinsky back up, ladies and gentlemen. What, the guest MC? I'll get you after TJ. And don't forget the 50-50 going around, the Mega 50-50 as well, Gary and everybody, so please stop on out and visit Dom's food truck as well. Right, Shane? And who?
Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday the rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Mr. Matt Chaplinsky. Also, ladies and gentlemen, that song was arranged by this banjo player sitting right in front of me here, Mr. T.J. Ferry, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for T.J. So we have the 830 50-50 raffle winning number. The number is 328108. Once again, that's 328108. If you have the winning number, please run on up here. See Chris. See Marty. See whoever. So the winning number is 328. There it is the winning number right there. We're going to keep our show going, ladies and gentlemen. A song entitled Money and Money and You. That's perfect for the winning 50-50. Plenty of money. Follow that guy. Paradise Pizza Truck. Pizza. Appropriate, Carl. Giving out the 50-50, a song entitled Plenty of Money. So I think we do. We have another 50-50 going off. I think we have the mega one going off as well. But ladies and gentlemen, I think we need to put our hands together for the staff here who helped put this carnival together at St. Gentleman. We have our beer garden over here. We have our food trucks. We have everybody. Everybody doing a great job. And Quaker City is very honored to be back here once again. So we're going to change our feel up a little bit, our style of music. We're going to take it down south, a little Cajun style. A song entitled Do What You Want. Song entitled Do What You Want there, you may have remembered that. So Quaker City String Band is all over the country, all over the city, all over the state of New Jersey as well. So if you happen to see us, like a little Santino saw us in Gloucester, you may see us on the boardwalk in Ocean City. We'll be down there. What's the dates? July 17th, August 2nd, August 23rd, somewhere around there. It's a Tuesday night, so you may see us on the boardwalk. We will be performing in Belmar's July 4th parade as well. So you see us out here on Creek Road on July 4th. Please stop by and say hello. We're going to keep things going with a song entitled If My Friends Could See Me Now. That's perfect, Eric Carl. Doing there, all right? So, ladies and gentlemen, Quaker City Stringmen, as I said, we have 22 first prizes that we're very honored and fortunate to be chosen as number one. Back in 2014, we did a gold miners theme that we called California Here We Mum. Got that, D? But we're going to play a song. You got that, didn't you? We're going to play a song in from that year. It's entitled California Here I Come. Come on, DD. You got to get out here and dance. But before we go any further, I'm going to introduce you to this guy to the right of the band over here. He's underneath the tent. He's making us sound great tonight. It's our sound guy, Corey, ladies and gentlemen. Big round of applause for Corey over here. Thanks for putting up with us tonight. We're going to change our feel up a little bit. Where's our dancers at? All my dancers ran away. Come on, D, a little Latin style. We need your crutch here. Here comes Marty. Marty Waters, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks, Marty, for having us back.
Take it back down south. Further south. Little Rio style. Song entitled, I Go to Rio. Come on, you ready? and gentlemen, coming up on our holidays with Memorial Day coming up and also July 4th, we're going to turn a little patriotic right now. I'm going to turn the microphone over to the guy who has his back to you. He not only is the musical director at Quaker City String Band, he's also a music teacher in Cherry Hill, ladies and gentlemen, the Rosa Middle School. Mr. Scott Grazer, he's going to sing this next song entitled, You're a Grand Old Flag. Sing one more song, because I do. We're going to keep it going. We need everybody, ladies and gentlemen, if you can. We'd like to ask everyone to please rise. And you got to join in and sing with us here. Come on, you got to get on up. It's time. You got to stretch those legs. Coming up on July 4th, we're going to play a beautiful song entitled God Bless America, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, sing along.
God bless America, my home.
ladies and gentlemen. Once again, Quaker City String Band, we'd like to thank everyone for having us back here once again. Thanking Marty over here. Marty, we cannot thank you enough.
All right, let's hear it again for Quaker City String Band. Come on, folks. Remember, these are the number one string band in this world. Not in the East Coast, not in Philadelphia. They are the number one string band in the world. And thank them because they do this for free for us. All right, what do you think? Next year, should we ask them to come back? I mean, come on, what about over here? Should we let them come back next year? Over here? Hey, Hare, would you come back next year? Thank you very much. They said yes. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, very much.
Thank you, Marty. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end our show this evening with three great Mummers songs. We need to fill this dance floor up here. Not yet, D. I'm sorry. We have to go home. We do. But here we go. And we hope to see you real soon. July 4th, make sure you're cheering us on July 4th day. Thank you.